two liquids of densities rho 1 and rho 2. Density of the second liquid is 2 times the density of the first liquid. Are filled up behind a square wall. Side is 10 meter as shown in the figure. Each liquid has a height of 5 meter. The ratio of forces due to these liquids exerted on upper part MN to that of lower part NO is. Assume that two liquids are not mixing. This is the given diagram. Density of the first liquid is rho 1 and density of the second liquid is rho 2. And rho 2 is 2 times the density of the first liquid. First liquid is filled up to a height of 5 meter and second liquid is filled up to a height of 5 meter. These two liquids are immiscible liquids and these liquids are placed behind a wall. These two liquids exert pressure on the wall. Here we have to find out the ratio of forces due to these two liquids on the wall. Initially, at point M, pressure exerted by the first liquid is zero. Here, there is no depth. Pressure exerted by the fluid is zero at this point. And take N point. This is at the depth of 5 meter. First liquid exert pressure at this point. We know the formula for the fluid pressure. Rho GH. Here density of the liquid is rho 1. Acceleration due to gravity G. And the height of the liquid is 5 meters. PN is equals to 5 rho 1 G. The average pressure in between these two points. Average pressure in between M and N points. Pressure at the point M plus. Pressure at the point N by 2. 0 plus 5 rho 1 G by 2. So average pressure in between the points M and N is equals to 5 rho 1 G by 2. Now the pressure exerted at the point O. O is at a depth of 10 meters. But here the pressure exerted because of two different liquids. Density of the first liquid is different and second liquid is different. So pressure at the point O is equals to rho 2 G, height is same, that is 5. In place of PN, substitute 5 rho 1 G plus 5. We know rho 2 is equals to 2 rho 1. 5 rho 1 G plus 10 rho 1 G. 15 rho 1 G. The average pressure in between NO. PN plus PO by 2. PN is equals to 5 rho 1 G and PO 15 rho 1 G by 2. PNO is equals to 20 rho 1 G by 2. 2 1s, 2 tens. 10 rho 1 G. Here we have to find out the ratio of the forces due to these two liquids exerted on upper part MN to the lower part NO. Area of cross section is same. We know pressure is equals to force by area. From this force is equals to pressure into area. F MN to the F NO. P MN by P NO into area of cross section. Here area of cross section is same, get cancelled. So substitute P MN PMN 5 rho 1 g by 2 into PNO is 10 rho 1 g. Rho 1 g get cancelled, 5 1s, 5 2s. 1 by 4. Force is exerted due to the two liquids on the upper part of the wall to the lower part of the wall is 1:4. First option is correct.